Everyone, welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, Nnamdi Kanu, has said no one deserves to be in any Nigeria prison when killer herdsmen and Boko Haram militants get arrested, freed, and rehabilitated. Kanu disclosed this on his Twitter handle on Monday morning. He tweeted, "If Mighty Allah terror herdsmen and other murderous at Fulani groups, including Boko Haram insurgents, can be arrested, freed, and rehabilitated by these neo-colonial Fulanis at NGR president, then no single soul deserves to be in prison in Nigeria, if you know that." This comes as over 2,000 inmates at the headquarters of the Nigeria Correctional Service, Owerri, Imo State, were set free by the unknown gunmen on Monday morning. The gunmen also attacked the nearby office of the state criminal investigation department of the state police command, also freeing suspects there. There are allegations that the attack was carried out by the operatives of the Eastern Security Network. This is, however, not yet established. According to reports, the attackers burnt almost all the vehicles parked at the command headquarters and freed all the suspects in almost all the cells at the SCID. The attackers were said to have had a free rein during the operations that lasted about 2 hours and said to have started between 1 a.m. and 2 a.m. On Monday. According to the reports, it was learned that the gunmen caused panic in the town as explosions were heard around the state police command headquarters and the NCC facility in Owerri. This is the fifth attack on police headquarters across the state. Fourth Police Divisional Headquarters has then attacked since February. They include Obowo, Abo Mbasi, and Isiala Mbano Police Divisional Headquarters, located at Umaluama in Imo State. When contacted, the police spokesman in the state, Oland Ikeoku, confirmed that the attack was carried out early morning on Monday. So guys, what are your thoughts concerning this news? Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.